No, that's got nothing with what I heard. No, really. Rowan knows about it. He used to be in the same class with them.
I can hear you from back here, you know.
Whatever, Rowan. Anyway, the story goes like this. There were three of them. They entered the mansion on a dare, and they were all never seen again. No one knows what happened to them up to this day. Scary shit, man.
Cock and bull story. Calling it now.
No, you don't get it. Why don't you ask Miss Gales then? Better yet, why don't you go inside the place? I'm betting my allowance you can't do it.
Back to your worksheets, everyone. And I don't want to hear any talk of dares or going inside that mansion. It's private property now. You'd all better stay away from it before... I'll be back. If you're done, you can leave your worksheets on my desk. Keep the noise to a minimum while I'm gone, okay? This is another kid some other student stuffed in a locker. Well, you sound happy.
I do? My voice still sounds the same to me.
Ignore that. How's Isabella?
Drove her home a few minutes ago. I think she's sleeping now. Sorry this took a while. Z-Man gave us the puppy eyes after we tried to leave. Had some food prepared for us, apparently. We didn't have the heart to say no.
That's all right. Is she okay now?
I'm not really sure. She didn't say anything to Zach, but she mentioned a plan to take a few days off from work. It was a passing comment before I left her, so I didn't get to ask.
Must be because of Rose's death.
Could be. It doesn't seem like it from Zach's story, though. He said she was shaking when she got there.
Shaking? I just remembered something. Sorry, don't mind me.
Look, if you can talk to her, get the story out of her. That would be great. She wouldn't talk to Zach or me even when I tried. Maybe she'll speak up if it's you?
I'll give it a go, but I can't promise anything, okay? You know how stubborn she can get. But thanks for letting me know about this.
No problem. If anything comes up, just drop me a line, okay?
All right, enough eavesdropping. All of you, back to your seats. None of your business! Must be the wind. Nothing wrong with that. Really, those two give me too much credit. Hehehe.